Hi, I'm Luke Ganelon, and this is Draw My Dream.
Bound back.
I'm swimming at a private beach in Mexico with my big sombrero. Sand just like moves around for some reason, and then I'm falling, and it's all dark, and I land on my butt. And right there, I look up, and it's the land of humongous crabs. They talk, and I can breathe underwater, and there's castles and a whole bunch of crazy stuff. It scared the crab out of me. There's also this dolphin, and he's in a superhero costume, and his name is Dolph.
Dolphin man, dolphin man.
Get it, Dolph, dolphin. He's in super tight, like really tight, super tight tights. They tell me that they need to defeat Sharka. For some reason, there's this evil shark named Sharko, and he gets his super sharp teeth and throws them at you like ninja stars. I didn't know what to think. They told me the only way to reach Sharko, I have to get in Bob the whale's blowhole, and he's gonna launch me out of it, and I'm gonna fly, that my lips fly back, and I'm just like, but I get the courage, and I have a humongous battle. And I go, and I get onto Sharko, and I ride him on a bull. Yeehaw! And I take him into the prison, and I save the day, and they call me the new superhero with the sombrero. And we have an awesome party with dancing, food. They had some weird dance, they were like, boop, 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 boop. You know, because they just have claws or claws. And once again, the guy with the sombrero saves the day. The meaning to this dream is to never let sharks eat you. Thanks for watching Draw My Dream. Click here to subscribe and